Guess what time it is? It's BarkBox time! Alright. Let's take a look at your previous toys from last month first. So we had a hippie van that was torn apart and ripped up. So she got that all torn apart. We do have the bird here, the dove. So that has a slight tear in the wing, but still has her squeaker in it. Still has some fluff in it. This one, she likes this one, and she's been playing with this one a lot. This one has no tears on it, and it has a squeaker still in it. Everything's still intact. So let's open your new box. You ready for your BarkBox? All right, you ready to open your BarkBox, Mies? You ready to open your BarkBox? Let's take a look. We have the Mischief Mutts BarkBox. Ooh, it is a Halloween-themed BarkBox. Let's take a look what we got here. We have the Toilet Pupper. She's gonna love that one. She always loves to play with the toilet paper rolls in the house. But that has a squeaker in it, so she's gonna love that one. It's got two squeakers and it's packed with a lot of fluff. It feels like it's packed tight. We have the Smell My Feet. That's a Ding Dong Dump. It's a flaming bag of dog poop. So we have the Ding Dong Dump there. And then what else we got, Mies? What you got with that one? The Ding Dong Dump. It looks like is a fluff toy, and that has a squeaker in it and a surprise toy inside. So there's a surprise toy inside that one, and it also has the Crazy Crinkle. So we get the Smell My Feet. And then what do we got here, Mies? What is this one? This one is the Smashing Pumpkin. So we also have the Smashing Pumpkin. Oof. Oof. We also have the Smashing Pumpkin that has the Crazy Crinkle, and it also has a squeaker inside. So we got the Flaming Dog Poop, the Toilet Paper, and the Smashing Pumpkins. You like that, Mies? You like the Flaming Dog Poop? Yeah? It looks like the other toys you can get is the Practically Yolks. That's a pretty cool toy. That's one of those extra smalls or smalls. We got the Squeak Farts. That is a medium or a large toy. Those are pretty cool. She probably would have torn those balls apart though. And then we got the Scaredy Cat. That one's a cool one too. And then the Misbehaving Cream. That's a medium toy as well. So comment down below what you guys got in your box. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and make sure you share the video around. Comment what you got in your box. Let's compare our boxes. And we'll see you next time. If you enjoy the videos, make sure you subscribe. We're still giving away a free year of BarkBox on us when we get to 1,000 subscribers. Alright? Say bye, Mies. Say bye-bye, Mies. Bye.